A difference between front brake temperatures was the cause of Hamilton's first corner lock-up. Behind, Verstappen banked wheels with Rosberg, who mirrored his teammate's move to hold on to second. Gutierrez's contacts triggered a chain reaction that eliminated both Wehrlein's Manner and Ericsson's Sauber, as well as compromising his own race with front wing damage.